In the past, NerdKits has focused on bringing you the basics of electronics and microcontrollers and taking a hands-off approach to what you do after you finish the first few projects. Now, NerdKits is proud to offer the first extension to our USB NerdKit, the LED Array Kit. Due to the overwhelming response we got when this project was first presented as a video tutorial, we feel this kit can be both a valuable and fun learning experience. Just like the NerdKit, the LED Array Kit includes its own 55-page guide that shows you detailed photos of the construction process, teaches you about how various parts of the code and electronics interact, and guides you through writing the source code for yourself so you're empowered to really learn about how it works. The LED Array is a great project to undertake because it covers so many topics. Through tackling this project, you learn about row column addressing, LEDs, interrupts, and arrays, as well as higher level concepts like software abstraction, controlling complexity, and data structures. In accordance with the NerdKit's philosophy, this is not a cookie cutter project that just snaps together mindlessly. You are going to have to use your brain to understand the concepts behind what you are doing, but we know that by doing this project, you'll be empowered to take on even bigger projects in the future. And as always, we're available to support you directly or via the community on the NerdKits forums. The finished product is a stunning LED array with 120 ultra-bright red LEDs capable of scrolling messages that are either pre-programmed or that are fed dynamically from your computer. Using this architecture that you build, it is easy to extend the functionality of the LED array to scroll typed messages or pull data from the web. The possibilities are endless, and best of all, because you build the system, you can extend it any way you'd like. So buy your LED array kit today at nerdkits.com.